Nor takes in even people like us. What does that mean? I feel like I finally found a place to live. It's fun going around with the performances, too. We lost our families and homes because of the score. Mara was kind enough to take us in. Okay, so he is right here, but you can barely see him. Meow, what do you want? Why are you hiding here? I'm not hiding, I'm just resting, Meow. I just finished cleaning up. You cleaned up this place by yourself? That's great, I'm proud of you. Meow, thanks, but I found something we don't need, and I don't know what to do with it. I don't see why cats would need any of this stuff. Meow, we're not cats, we're cats. Right, right, so what's this thing you don't need? This round thing? It's a musical disc. You said you didn't need this, right? Meow, yeah, don't need it. Then give it to us. Meow, you're scary. If you're gonna throw that away, do you think we could have it? I'll see that it's put to good use. Meow, okay, I'll give it to you. Thank you, I'll take good care of it. Meow, I'm glad you like it. Okay, comedy. Just be nice to the children. Okay. Through the hallway left of where you came in, find an antlion man in the leftmost section of the area.
Well, hello, kids. Never thought we'd see you all the way out here.
Well, you gave us the key, didn't you?
Gave him the key.
Oh, my. I don't recall giving it to you.
Does it really matter? Anyway, there's something I wanted to ask you. Can you tell me about Namcabanda Isle?
What do you want to know?
Why did you set it up?
Oh. What to do?
Hey, lady! Tell us, and we'll give you guide.
Anis, what are you trying to...
That doesn't sound too bad. I was getting tired of these good-for-nothings anyway. It might be fun to work with a handsome man like you for a change.
No, I don't think I'm your type. You need someone a little more...
Relax, I'm kidding. But you are darling when you panic. So, here's the deal.
Noir! Noir!
Quiet, you two. It's been 15 years now. I was born in Malkuth on the Isle of Ferris. It was destroyed by the tidal wave from Hod's destruction. I'd probably have been monster food myself if a passing ship hadn't picked me up.
Oh my god.
And not just me. York and Urushi too.
We was awful lucky to have been saved under them circumstances.
We lost our homes, our families, everything in that instant.
From that day on, we did anything to stay alive. Anything. We nabbed a scorer one time, and heard what happened to Ferris was part of the closed score. If they'd told people earlier, everybody could have survived.
Yeah, I guess.
That truth was really hard on Noir. She got more depressed by the day.
All we could do was watch over her.
That's enough, both of you. Anyway, I got to thinking. Doth controlled the world through the score. As long as the Order held the closed score, neither Malkuth nor Kimlaska could disobey them. So the rulers of both countries forgot their people and started kissing up to Doth. We figured it'd be better to give those idiots riches to their suffering people.
As time went by, we started to pick up war orphans and whatnot. And before we knew it, we were a family of 459.
As thieves, we can't live out in the open. But with so many people, it's kind of hard to hide. So we built a town out here.
Only a few work as thieves. Most are performers in the circus.
Nobody but the thieves knows there's thieving being done.
Well, I think that probably answered your question.
You're really kind.
Oh, my. That's unexpected.
Jade, about this town.
Yes, we can't just let them go.
Jade, that's cruel.
Their past certainly deserves sympathy, but that hardly excuses the theft of property.
Colonel, it's not that bad.
It most certainly is. Though I don't intend to file a report until actually catching them in the act.
Well, that's a surprise. Mr. Necromancer, I'd heard you were pretty rough.
We have no intention of being caught either. The town should be safe for a while.
Noir, it's time for the next performance.
I know. So long, kids.
Anything. I think that implied that maybe I had to sell my body, but you know, it's hard to tell.
It seems that even the Colonel has some kindness within him.
I must admit it rather pains me to be trusted.
Colonel, you can't mean you tricked them.
No, their knowledge could come in handy. It's best to keep them on a short leash for now. Besides, a small town like this would fall to a siege in no time.
I mean, he's right. You and me both, buddy. Shit is boring. Noble Rogue title. All 21 volumes of Dig and Dug are lined up on the shelf. Was Dig Dug a... Okay. Was that a Namco Bandai thing? Namco thing, I mean? It's covered in graffiti and has the words "A Family of Idiots" written on it. Interesting. Yeah, this is Noir's office, or maybe all three of their office, I'm not quite sure. Okay, leftmost area, we gotta talk to an Antlion man of where we came in. Well, that's where the cows are, that's a cat's. Antlion man, that's another cat's. Here he is. What's this? Here's yet another one of these guys. Is he the same as the others? Let me see. Through the hallway, left of where you came in, find an Antlion man in the leftmost section of the area, go to him for a scene, answer his question, and watch. You'll lose a fair bit of gold, but in exchange, get the costume title Cat Cat Kitty Cat for Annis. Apart from being a costume title, equipping this title enables you to sell items for their purchase price. Old equipment, since you'll be needing gold for some side quests later. For their purchase price. In the same area as the Antlion Man, find Ellie and the cows in the right post section. Okay, so 76,000 gold. Is that trying to act like Antlion Man or something? I don't know, but I certainly hope not. If we give this Antlion Man something, he will give us something in return, too. Something in return, too? That came out horrible. You. Me. Yes, you. Who is most important to me? Wait, so do you have to pick? Answer his questions and watch. You'll lose a fair bit of gold, but in exchange, get the costume title for Annis. Okay. It's here, I guess. He said it. He casually said it. That's what I always thought. My sympathies, Tyr. Luke, what are you... Okay. Oh, no. He kidnaps her. Hey, what did you do with Tyr? You. Give gold, me give back. Hey. You know, give gold, me no give gold back for in prison. How much do you want? 76,500 gold. Damn it, fine, take it. Now, where's Tyr? She outside. That was startling. What's going on? Tyr, are you okay? Yes, I think. Ooh, I was seriously worried. What? We lost all your equipment. That would suck. Oh, well, you can relax. I've come in safe. Right. I'm an idiot. Well, whatever. Tyr, are you okay? Yes, thanks. And when I was struggling, it seems I grabbed onto this. How about you try it on, Annis? What is this? I knew it. It's a cat's costume. Boo boo. Why do I have to wear this kind of kitty costume? Because you're a kid. Boo 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 boo. I'm not a kid. Yeah. Well, we'll just get rid of it. It'll cost $36,000. I'd rather have 76,500 gold than this suit. Use it to sell your old equipment or whatever. Oh, it's already automatically on. Okay. Does she have to be the on-screen character, though? I do wonder about that. Find my brothers! What am I gonna do? My, it's a cowboy from Fairy Tales of Aldrin. The costume's really well made, just like the others. It doesn't come off even if you pull it. Whoa, what are you doing? Oh, I'm sorry, I couldn't help wondering if it was real or not. Everything is real on Namco Banda Isle. In other words, even if it's fake, treat it as real? By the way, what is it that's troubling you? My younger brother ran off, saying he wanted to see the world, but it's been a long time since he left. My older brother left too, saying he was going to search for him, and he hasn't come back either. When I think of them out there lost somewhere, I get so worried. Why don't you just go look for them? If I left and we wound up missing each other, they might go out again looking for me this time. Are your brothers wearing the same outfit you are? Yes, they're both cowboys like me. Cows. Well, they certainly stand out. Let's look for them. You're letting their looks get you again, aren't you? No, of course not. You say so. Anyway, if they're dressed like that, we should be able to find them easily. You're going to look for my brothers? Thank you. My older brother's name is Misika, and my younger brother's name is Yutan. I agree with a sigh. No. Head for Yulia City. Once there, go to the room below the conference room where we did the Fonikin. Yeah. Yutan's there. Walk up to him for a scene. Next, enter Battle Port. Talk to Misika. We'll come back to this one in a minute since there's... What's wrong, Annis? This ladder's way too long. We already did that part, the reason the Noble Thieves or whatever. Collapse of Hot had some pretty far-reaching effects, hasn't it? It hasn't been revealed to us yet, but Arietta the Wild is also from the Isle of Ferris. So lots of people were affected. I don't think the ship will be here. I probably have to leave down my door. Which way did we come in exactly? I think it was through this door. Okay, Star of Malkuth is what we're working on. That's cute. It doesn't work on the way down, but it only works on the way up. But yeah, if you don't even know what Pac-Man is, I mean, it's one of the oldest video games. Like, one of the oldest, like, arcade cabinet video games from the 80s. It was really popular. And Namco were the ones who made it. First, I know, but I want to go get more of those phone stone fragments. Anytime you enter a city or whatever, the search points reset, so let's go get that really quickly and we'll go to Yulia City. So we're going to Yulia City, then we're going to Battlecore. That's where the main story also takes us. Store points. It's hard to tell. but I'm pretty sure we don't have enough points. Oh my god, we got two shitty items. You have an 80% chance of getting good items. You know, dice roll and all that. Julia City, is this one? Makes more sense for me to go to the Thunderstorm Island and get more crafting ingredients. Oh, come on, man. I'm like, I have the shield on. Like, fuck off. Ugh, this shit is so wonky. Like, literally, the shield was on the ship while it was frozen in midair. Like, it's dumb that you have to fly straight for this shit to work. Like, you can't turn at all. Giant shell, who even cares? Supposed to sell those knives and forks. I know that that's how they made money. So the cowboy is down this way. Whoa, this rules. It's really something. He reminds me of a certain someone. I'm not like that, I don't think. You there, you're Yutan, right? Huh? What's your problem? What do you want? He really is similar. Hey. Alien is worried about you. Come on, let's go home. Alien? Oh yeah, I guess I haven't been back in a while. Actually, I kind of forgot. Do I sound that stupid? I'd better start being careful. Not going back yet. There's still a lot of stuff in the world I need to see. Oh my, he ran away. Oh, don't worry. He didn't sound much brighter than a certain someone he resembles. I'm sure we'll find him again easily. Don't think I'm so stupid I can't recognize when I'm being made fun of. What do you mean? No one said anything about you. Unless you feel you qualify, that is. Give it up, Luke. You can't beat him in an argument. He's got the wisdom of an old man, after all. You know, a 35-year-old. But that's old by Japanese standards. Even though Japanese people are some of the long-lived in the entire world, you'd think, you know, Japanese is, I mean, 35 is way younger than, like, someone in their 80s. Have anything to trade? We have need for a fragment of mana. Sea core. Need even more. See, it just comes off after a while. Are there enemies on this island I should be identifying? And fucking HP. Ooh. What are these even called? Grossbelva. The monsters in this one have weird names. Health still. This is dumb. Get out of here.
Let's finish this.
All right, we won. 900 experience. That's not even worth.